Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to Jesus. Oh, we bless God for day one of this 7 days vigil. And we thank God for what He's going to do in your life tonight. Begin to worship God now. Let's begin to appreciate God for day one of these 7 days, Vicky. For what God is going to do. Because God is going to set you free. Try and wash your face so that you'll not be dozing off. Try and stand up from that bed and sit down position very well. Where you can sit down very well to pray tonight. And God will surely bless you in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Abba, Father, we thank you tonight for what we are going to do in this 7 days vigil. Today is the day one of this vigil. Begin to appreciate God. Thank you. Begin to thank God that God is going to answer my prayer tonight. Begin to thank Him. Because He's going to answer your prayers. God will hear your voice in this 7 days vigil. He will answer your prayers. And we use this 7 days vigil to give you victory over every family background battles. You are going to win that battle. God will give you victory over that battles. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Linda legabo saturia cradisca. Yandre le bocusitra legademos capo. Lego sake de yende le cantori caposca. Ye prosatori braliandi. Yande que te yende scatoria. Cryli nacures cata. Brazude graliende que te yemos capo. In the night of deliverance. Yes, Karaba Shito in Daria. Masuda, Rakede Bokuskitu, Maso Preliande Kateyandeska. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you tonight. Thank you tonight. You are going to win that family background battles. Begin to appreciate God. Begin to bless them. We are in the mood of worship. We are in the mood of praising God. We are in the mood of appreciating our God. Yes, no one can be compared to Him. Yes, Lord. Tonight, without wasting our time in just 1 hour program, 1 hour vigil, and I know that as you are watching me from any location, I greet you that happy new month. Today is the first day in the month of February, and I know that this month shall be your month in the name of Jesus. The Lord will raise an helper for you, destiny sponsors, destiny helpers, destiny lifters, in the name of Jesus. This month, you shall enjoy God preservation, God protection, and God provision in the name of Jesus. Day by day, people shall be rising to help you in the name of Jesus. And the Lord will give you victory over every family background battles this month in the name of Jesus. You that can be typing amen, begin to type that amen now. God will give you victory over every family background battles in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You that you are watching from everywhere, from anywhere, God will give you victory over every family background battles in the name of Jesus. Along my phone is Shegu, Mrio Gui Pileti Dile, Orio Gui Pele, Orio Gui Dile Pele, you don't get Pele Babare. God will give you victory over every family and all your you in the name of Jesus. You are going to pray. Let's pray this prayer. Say, my father, give me victory over every family background battles and draw all the attention of my helpers to me this month in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray. My father, give me victory over every family background battles and draw all the attentions of my helpers to me this month in the name of Jesus. Let the attention of all my helpers be drawn to me this month in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray. Kailin di Nikitoria. Masida Kailin de Kori Masaya. Maye Kendeli Kaponde Legrosodia. Elite Kinda Legrosiporia Baska. Let the attention of my helpers be drawn towards me this month in the name of Jesus. And give me victory over every family background battles, the background battles of my family, the battle that my forefather has been fighting that they could not win. Give me power to win the battle. Give me victory to win the battle. Give me victory over the battles in the name of Jesus. We have victory by the blood of Jesus. Marie Capositori. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We are going to pray.
Every background battles of snail progress in my life be broken tonight. Every background battles of snail progress in my life be broken tonight. Gbogbo ogun ipele ti tomukin ajo mi o dabi irin ajo igbe o ya e folale yi gbogbo majemu to je kayi lo tesoju. Every background battles in your family that is giving you a snail progress, that your progress is like as if a snail is moving, that background battles is broken tonight over your life in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to talk to God. Every background battles of snail progress in my life be broken tonight. Be broken tonight. Every background battles of snail progress. Don't sleep now. Don't sleep now. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. You can wake up your wife, your husband. Wake your children up. Wake your friends up. Try to share that video and try to get off that bed and sit down or stand up and begin to pray. It's a deliverance prayer. It's a deliverance night for these 7 days. And God will surely deliver you. God will surely set you free from every background family battles in the name of Jesus. It's a serious matter. Many people has been ruined. Many destiny has been ruined because of the background family battles that they are fighting. That they are fighting is the battle that has been fighting those who have gone ahead of you, your forefathers, 3 generations, and on your own generations, you shall win that battle. Because Bible says they overcome him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they did not fear their life even to the point of death. You shall overcome that family background battles tonight in the name of Jesus. You shall overcome that family background battles in the name of Jesus. You shall overcome that family background battles in the name of Jesus. God will give you victory by his blood. God will give you victory by his blood. God will give you victory by his blood. God will give you victory by blood in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. You're going to pray. Any image or object representing me on the evil altar, evil shrine, evil river, evil forest, or evil pot be consumed by fire is a night prayer. I want to pray this prayer with all your strength. Pray this prayer with all your power. Pray this prayer with all the strength that you have. You are going to be praying. Any image or object representing me, representing my children, on any evil altar, any evil shrine, any evil river, any evil forest, or any evil pot, be broken, be consumed by fire, consumed by fire, consumed by fire. Anything representing me, on any evil family altar, on any evil ancestral altar, anything representing my destiny, representing my life, on any evil family altar, be consumed by fire, 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 be consumed by fire. Anything representing my children, anything representing my destiny, anywhere my name has been donated, on any evil altar, on any shrine, on any evil altar that's representing me, on any evil shrine, on any evil river, on any evil forest, or inside any evil pot, be consumed by fire, be consumed by fire, be consumed by fire, be consumed by fire, be consumed by fire. Rabaka pose tori mbralianda kapodeska. Yendre ke pole brasuteria kaliande. Yandroso pale kataya na kato. Consume fire this in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You are going to pray. Every battle of the blood flowing in my family line. Every battle of the blood flowing in my family line shall be cut off tonight. I cut off from every battle of the blood that is flowing in my bloodline, in my family line, in my family line. Be cut off tonight. I cut you off. I cut myself off from every blood battle, from every blood that is flowing from my family line. I cut off myself tonight in the name of Jesus. Mass every blood battle go go again. Let this woman worship me, pray that prayer. Let this man worship me, pray that prayer. This is night, and I want to pray that prayer. We are about to enter into the middle of the night now. I want to pray that prayer. Mase poli brasitoria, maika positoria. Somebody is worshiping me. The Lord said, I tell you, your miracle job shall appear this month. Your miracle job will appear this month. Your miracle job shall appear this month in the name of Jesus. You are going to take it this month in the name of Jesus. People shall favor you this month in the name of Jesus. Money will come into your hands this month in the name of Jesus. I pray you will pay that debt off this month in the name of Jesus. Ruka posetoria, rabaka posetoria masaya, malebrositoria. The Lord said, you tell somebody worship me now. Your small effort shall yield great results this month in the name of Jesus. As God is giving victory over background family battle, your small effort shall yield great results in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray, my Father, let my small effort yield great results for me this month. Let my small effort yield great results for me this month. Begin to type that prayer. Begin to type that prayer. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Let my small effort yield great results for me this month in the name of Jesus. We are about to enter the second day of February. Today is the first day. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Riley King Thomas Carr. Pray this prayer, everybody. Every standing gatekeepers of my breakthrough, because every satanic gatekeepers at the borders of my breakthrough, be arrested, be arrested, be arrested, be arrested, be arrested. Every satanic gatekeepers at the borders of my breakthrough, be arrested now, be arrested now. That man don't sleep, that woman don't sleep. Begin to pray. Is a deliverance night. We are praying deliverance prayer, and God will surely deliver you in the name of Jesus. Kuriba Sidia Maso Pariba Gaponi Masote. Every satanic gatekeepers at the borders of my breakthrough, be arrested in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'm going to pray this prayer, beloved. Don't be weak in prayer this night. You are in the night, and you better pray. There are many battles that comes into our life in the night, and the battles that comes in the night, they are the battles that are so difficult to win. To win, I would say, when a man slept, the enemy came and sowed weed into his stars. Everything that every arrow that the enemy has shot at you in the middle of the night, I stand in the middle of this night to command the arrow to backfire. Let the arrow 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 backfire. Gbogbo fa ta to duo ta ta to roof ta ta talumi gbogbo fa e ta fi ogodo o se mi gbogbo fa ta fi ogodo ta sinu aye mi oya e ma bori jade. Am I bowry daddy? 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 Oh, good of a rude dewale. Neo Ruko Jesu. Am I boru de la? Holy Basaya. Oh, good of a rude dewale. Neo Ruko Jesu. Am I boru de la?
gbogbo ogun to foru dada wole ni oruko Jesu o e ma boru dada la gbogbo ogun to foru onu aye mi ogun to foru onu ipe mi ogun to foru onu ise mi ogun to foru onu aya omo mi o ya foru jade e foru jade e foru jade ogun idaduro ogun aine ogun iponju ogun osi for we jade in oruko Jesu. Every batch that enter into my life tonight, go up a flat tonight, go up to this night, go up to this night, but to for we wanna yemi ma for we jade for we jade for we jade in Jesus name we pray. Amen. Amen. Pray this prayer. Say, I break the yoke and bandage of evil foundation in the name of Jesus. I break the yoke and bandage of evil foundation in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray, begin to pray. I break the yoke and bandage of evil foundation in the name of Jesus. Every yoke, every bandage of evil foundation be broken now. Be broken. Break, 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 break by fire, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire. Every yoke, I break the yoke and bandage of evil foundation in the name of Jesus. Begin to pray. I can't see you the way we are typing, but begin to pray. I can't see you anywhere. Even our time zone is different, but begin to pray. Begin to pray. I break the yoke. I break the yoke and bandage of evil foundation. Your foundation has limited you. Every limitation that your foundation has placed upon you, let the limitation be broken. Break, 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 break now. Every limitation that my foundation has placed upon my ministry, has placed upon my destiny, has placed upon my ministry, upon my life, I break you this morning. Gbogbo gbendeke ti pele mi gbe lori aye mi ma follow you for further. And you been there, yeah. You think, let me build a year. Talk very penny. Yeah, my fa, 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 for that. You call Jesus in the name of Jesus. Rabba Capose told him, Bradiani Yinda Catobra Sataya Leando Cotola. Let somebody begin to pray. We pray. It's a prayer night now. It's a deliverance night. It's a deliverance night. It's a deliverance night. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'm going to pray. Say, oh Lord, uproot all evil tree from my foundation, growing against my destiny. Uproot all evil tree from my foundation that is growing against my destiny. Every evil tree from my foundation that is growing against my destiny, let those evil tree be uprooted. Be uprooted, 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 be uprooted. Uproot every evil tree, uproot every evil tree, uproot all evil tree growing against my destiny in my foundation. Uproot every evil tree in my foundation growing against my destiny. Let those evil tree be uprooted. Let those evil tree be uprooted. Gbogbo igi okuku dagbe eyi ton dagba lo si anyamo mi bi igi ese dagba ni anyamo re se ndi lo se lo le si igi ta gbe sile baba re gbogbo igi odan gbogbo igi oga o gbogbo akọ igi gbogbo igi ti awon aje tin se pade eyi ta gbe gbogbo igi odan gbogbo igi ta gbe si akoji eyi ta gbe si si waju ile oba ilu yin eyi ti ton dagba ton so eso sugbon ti mo se kaye ro so eso loru yi o katapele odi onu o ya wuda 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 only ghost katapele holy ghost katapele heavenly angel begin to uproot it begin to uproot it begin to uproot it begin to uproot it all lord uproot all evil tree growing all evil tree from my foundation growing against my destiny uproot all evil trees from my foundation growing against my destiny be uprooted be uprooted be uprooted cowry my side be uprooted the tree that is being planted in front of your father's house. The tree is being fruitful, but your life is not fruitful. The tree, the evil tree that was planted in front of the village kings in your village, village chief in your village, even in the family of your father, that the witches are gathering to do their meeting under this tree. This tree shall be uprooted tonight. I command it to catch fire. I command the tree to be uprooted. I command the tree to be uprooted. Your life shall be fruitful. Your life shall be fruitful. Your life shall be fruitful. Your life shall be fruitful in the name of Jesus. Masika ponde legesia. Maroba kusepori brasiali. Malaba kusetori brasiali. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We are going to pray all anti-breakthrough design that are against me from my roots be destroyed. Every anti-breakthrough design, every anti-breakthrough pattern that are against me from my roots be destroyed this night. We are praying concerning our roots, concerning your foundation, concerning your background, where you came from. Wish you don't know how they have been managing it from first to fourth generation. It's not a joking matter. This is just the introduction. This is not the first day. We are going to pray. Every anti-breakthrough design, every anti-breakthrough design that are against me from my roots, be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Every anti-breakthrough design that are against me from my roots, be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by fire. Every anti-breakthrough you have tried to break through in life, but something has been hindering your breakthrough. There are evil design in your family that they call them anti-breakthrough design. You don't know when they designed it. Your father suffered in the hand of this anti-breakthrough design. Your mother suffer in the hand of this anti-breakthrough design. But you will be free. The Lord will give you victory from that battle, from that background battle, from that anti-breakthrough design of your father's house, of your mother's house, in the name of Jesus. Be free, be free, be free, be free, be free, be free, be free. Begin to shout amen now. Kaurabasa Italia. Masi Koribrasitoli. Malegebo Setori Bralianti Katoya Maska. Aye Keto Madini Keto Liadaha. Yeruskiale do Maskin Tefilia. Mareko Seborina Intajine Keto Maska. Eludu Busuta Yeke di Koria. Embrosetori Kraliandesa. Begin to pray, begin to pray, begin to pray. Begin to pray and talk to God in the name of Jesus. Say every foundation, every foundational background, battles that refuse to let me go, catch fire. Every foundational background battles that refuse to let me go, catch fire. Every foundational background battles that refuse to let me go, begin to catch fire. Begin to catch fire. Every foundational background battles that refuse to let me go, begin to catch fire. Begin to catch fire. Begin to catch fire. I want this woman to pray this prayer. I want this woman to pray this prayer. Every foundational background battles that refuse to let me go, begin to catch fire. Release me, die. 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 Every foundational background battles that refuse to let me go, release me and die. Release me and die. Release me and die. Kaposeto in my side. Yeah. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. That foundational background battles that tell you will not go shall release you and die. Oh, we play. Tolo ne yon dare. Lati teswaju. Lati shere. Oya kan yon dare kan siku. Kan yon dare kan kulorui. Bubo we play. Ile baba me. Tolo ne yon dame. Lati lua luya, lo ni yonda me, lati shere, lo ni yonda me, lati goke, ni oru yi o ya yonda make a cool yonda make a cool yonda make a cool pelu ina in the name of Jesus. I must rise, I must break through, I must make it. That foundation draw me down that say I will not rise, release me down, 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 release me down. Masik upon the legresike uomaska reke posunta yendu kopalianda etuni amakandili yando kuwa refiti yandeli nte kumasasa ligendu kumaska. I told me scali yendu skafiati yiru mika soli marwade kantalia. Yes Lord, thank you Jesus. In Jesus name we pray, amen. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Let me quickly talk to you in the word of God before we pray one or two prayers. Before we bring it to a close this night or this morning. I know we're after 12 now. I know, yes, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The theme for tonight and the topic tonight is victory over background family battle. Victory over background family battle. Everybody at Jehovah God deliver you tonight. May God deliver you tonight. May God deliver you tonight from that evil work in your foundation, in your background that say you will not go far. The Lord shall deliver you from that evil background in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. So these are the two scriptures that I'm giving you this morning, and I want everybody to pray. And listen, beloved. So, what is background? When we are talking about background, what is the meaning of background? We are praying about victory over family background. So, what is background? Number one, it means your foundation. Your upbringing. Your background means your foundation, your upbringing. Number two, definition. It means what happened before your birth, what happened during your birth, and what happened after your birth. Did you know it? What happened before your birth, what happened during your birth, and what happened after your birth. And number three, it means the pattern of things, good or bad, in your family. Background means the pattern of things, good or bad, from your family. I want somebody to begin to type all those points out. I said, what is background? I said, number one definition is, it means your foundation, your upbringing. And number two, it means what happened before your birth, during your birth, and after your birth. And number three, it means the pattern of things, good or bad, in your family. The pattern of things, good or bad, in your family. Number four, it means problem that has affected your parents and your ancestors, and you inherit some or double of it. That is problem that has been happening in the life of your forefathers, in the life of your ancestors, that you inherited some of it, or you have the double of that problem. Some inherited some of their problem of their ancestors from their background. The problem in their background, many people inherited some, and many people have a double of that problem. I pray for you, every problem that you inherited from your ancestors, from your forefathers, that are affecting your star, affecting your glory, affecting your marriage, affecting your business, affecting your marital life, I command the problem to be over this morning. Let the problem be over, be over, be over, be over. May God give you victory over that battles that you inherited, or that you have the double from your ancestors. May God give you victory over that battles in the name of Jesus. And the last one,
Your background means causes, covenants, oaths, and rights, controlling everyone born into your land of nativity. That's that. Background means causes, covenants, oaths, and rights, controlling everyone born into your land of nativity. You are a native of where? Are you from the eastern part? Are you from the northern part? Are you from the western part of Nigeria? What is that curse that is working against them there? What is that covenant that is working against them there? It might likely working against you if you don't consciously break it. And this night, we are breaking every background curses, every background covenants, every background oaths, every background rights, every evil background sacrifices that they have entered into on our behalf, that's affecting our glory, affecting our movement, affecting our progress in life, shall be broken by fire. They are broken by fire. They are broken by fire. I break it by fire. I break it by fire. I break it by fire. I break that background curses. I break that evil covenant. I break that evil rights. I break that evil sacrifices that your forefathers have entered into on your behalf. That is now affecting your destiny, affecting your children. I break it by fire. Break by fire. Break by fire. Break by fire. In the name of Jesus. So what are the type of background battles that we have? I'm just laying the foundation tonight. Tomorrow, I'm going to enter into it and we shall be praying powerfully. What are the background battles that we have? And I'm going to be taking them one by one and we shall be praying about them. Quickly, number one background battles that we have is parental family background battles. Parental family background battles. That is the one that came from your parents into your life. The battle that you inherited from your parents. I pray for somebody watching me anywhere. Every parental family background battles that enter into your life, I separate you from it this morning. I break it into life. I command the fire of God to consume it in your life. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Number two, marital family background battles. Marital family background battles. That is second battles. That is when you got married, the battle of your family, of your wife's family, the battles of your husband's family that you inherited, that came into your life through marriage. I separate you from it this morning in the name of Jesus. I give victory over marital family background battles in the name of Jesus. I pray for victory for you over parental family background battles in the name of Jesus. And number three, ancestral family background battles. As ancestral family background battles, it means the battles of your ancestors. If they are polygamous, you come from a polygamy family, you might likely end up become a polygamist. If the marriage of your mother break, your own marriage might likely to break, because that is what is happening in your family. And you need to pray and break it this morning. I pray for you. Every ancestral family background battles, receive victory over it this morning. 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 In the name of Jesus. Holy Basida. Mightily kendo lugina adi kentoli maska li kabodia na yendi keribo sitoria. Ancestral family background battles. Number four, self-led family background battles. Self-led family background battles. That is the battles that you lay yourself, you consciously enter into. You enter into a courtesy. Maybe you want to go and do juju. You enter into a covenant by yourself. That one, nobody push it on you. You put it on yourself. And you need to break it. Maybe you have entered into any evil covenant
Maybe you are looking for money, or you want your business to boom, or you want connections, and they've lured you into occultism. This is led, self-led by family background battles. And I pray that God will set you free this morning in the name of Jesus. And number five is tribal or ethnic related family background battle. Understand? Tribal or ethnic related family background battles. That is, this one is ethnic. This one is tribal. That is, the northern one is different from the southern one, different from the eastern one. That the background battle that they are fighting is different. I pray for you, the background battle that your ethnic, that your tribe, that your tribe has forced on you, you is broken over you this morning. I separate you from it this morning in the name of Jesus. I separate you from that background battles, true tribal and ethnic, that you have entered into. Be separated from it in the name of Jesus. And if you want to be free from this family background battle, one thing is to do: accept the Lord Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Accept the Lord Jesus into your life, and as you make Him the Lord and Savior, God will give you victory. And plead the blood of Jesus over your foundation. Plead the blood of Jesus. Number two, over your foundation. Number one is to accept the Lord Jesus as your Lord and Savior, so that the Son of God can fight for you, because He has came. He who knows no curse has been made to be a curse for us. He was made to be a curse for us. He took away the sin of the whole world. So accept Him. Accept Him. And number two, plead the blood of Jesus over your foundation, over your life. The Bible says in the book of Revelation 12:11, He said they overcame Him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they did not fear their life even to the point of death. So the blood of Jesus gave us victory over every family background battle. The blood of Jesus set us free from every background battle. And I pray that the blood of Jesus will set you free, will wash your foundation, will repair your foundation. The blood of Jesus will flow into your foundation and repair it now. And repair it now. Let somebody pray. Say, blood of Jesus, flow into my foundation and repair it now. Blood of Jesus, flow into my foundation and repair it now. Blood of Jesus, flow into my foundation. The blood that speaketh better things than the blood of Abel. The blood that speaketh better things than the blood of Abel shall flow into your foundation and repair, and repair, and repair, and repair your faulty foundation in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this prayer. Say, I release myself from every inherited bondage and calamity. My Father, I release myself from every inherited bondage and calamity in my background, in my family. I release myself from every inherited bondage and calamity. Every bondage that I've inherited from my father's house, from my mother's house, from my in-law's house, I release myself this morning. I release myself. I release myself. I release myself. I release myself. I release myself from every inherited bondage and calamity, from every inherited poverty, from every inherited limitation. I release my foundation. I release my destiny. I release my children. I release my life. I release myself. I release myself. I release myself. I release myself by fire. Recapositoria. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We are going to pray. Oh Lord, send your axe of fire into my foundation and destroy evil plantation. Oh Lord, my Father, send your axe of fire into my foundation and destroy every evil plantation there. Any evil thing that the enemy has planted in my foundation, send your axe of fire into my foundation and destroy every evil plantation. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Ipele dilewa, ipele tologuni, emi mi ma gba mi lowo ipele idile wa mo fe ko korin e iwo to ba mo yen ko ipele idile wa ipele tologun ni aye raye gba mi lowo ipele idile wa ipele idile wa ipele tologun ni emi mi ma gba mi lowo ipele idile wa ipele idile wa ipele tologun ni emi mi ma gba mi lowo ipele idile wa ipele idile wa ipele tologun ni emi mi ma gba mi lowo ipele idile wa ipele idile wa ipele tologun ni emi mi ma gba mi lowo ipele idile wa ipele idile mi to logun Oluwa gba mi lowo lori yi fi oru yi gba mi lowo ogun ipele ile baba mi toni mi oni ride oya dua ni oruko Jesus my father Lord deliver me this morning from every battles of my foundation that say I will not rise deliver me this morning deliver me from every evil foundational battle that say I will not rise ipele dile wa ipele ogun Oluwa gba mi lowo e Bamilowe, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Ipele, ogun aye mi ko wo. Ipele, ogun aye mi ko tuka. Ipele. Ogun aye mi ko wo ipile ogun ile mi ko tuka ipile ogun aye mi ko wo kariba ipile ogun aye mi ko tuka ipile ogun aye mi ko wo ipile ogun ile mi ko tuka ipile Ogun aye mi ko wo ipile ogun ile mi ko tuka. What I'm saying is the foundational battles of my father's house should scatter by fire. We are going to pray every foundational battles of my father's house, of my mother's house, scatter by fire. Open your mouth and pray. My father, every foundational battles of my father's house, of my mother's house, scatter by fire, as I clap my hands, let them scatter, as I'm clapping my hands, scatter, every foundational battles of my father's house, of my banner, of my mother's house, of my inner house, of my ministry, scatter by fire, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, mighty Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I love the way you are praying. And I want to appreciate all those who have joined me this morning, even in this VG. And I know, without any shadow of doubt, that as you have prayed, God has answered your prayers. And God has given you victory over every family background battles. And God will give you victory. You will win. You are a winner. No family background battles shall overcome you. God has given victory over there in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In your dream tonight, God will show you secrets about your background. God will show you secrets about your family. And God will fight for you. Some of you are going to dream tonight, this morning. God is going to take you to your village and things shall be restored back to you. You know, this year is our year of restoration with compensation. Some of you will dream that by your village, and they are giving you things that they have collected from you. All the virtues, all the glory that the idols of your father's house, that the shrine that they are collected from you in the past shall be restored to you. You shall recover all in the name of Jesus. As I'm going to sleep now, God will give you a sweet dream in the name of Jesus. God will open your eyes to see secrets about your foundation, about your life. In the mighty name of Jesus. So see you tomorrow again. It's a 7 days program and it's a deliverance program. I'm going to pray some powerful prayer tomorrow. Today just introduction. Tomorrow I will continue. And I know God will bless you in the name of Jesus. See you tomorrow. God bless you.
Hallelujah. Cow never silent. La Pasikori Brasanto Yagada.